message this evening is not my message, but ours. But I wanted her to share them with you.
Open your eyes to life, to see it in the vivid colors that God gave us.